how AI is influencing the embedded system domain. So, Pius, what is your
Okay.
view on this?
Well, in general, what I would say is the influence is very deep and very heavy. It's just not visible to the general public and students as much. Well, the electronic students maybe, because they tend to stay connected with the field and try to explore. But definitely, in the background, AI is kind of very heavily influencing the embedded world. When we talk about the effect or impact of AI on the embedded space, it's not as much visible to the general public. AI bells and whistles, the impact of it, visual impact of it can be seen at the app level a lot more. At the embedded level, if you think about, robotics, Tesla cars, then Tesla has this Optimus robot now, then Boston Dynamics has their robots. So all of these things are also using AI, right? And well, talking about the latest example, DeepSeek, right? So DeepSeek, they could do as many optimizations and kind of, train a better, or rather make their model better than OpenAI. That was because someone was using the hardware correctly. So, that's the kind of effect it has, which is more from usage and consumption standpoint. And yeah, it's not readily seen by the general public.